Hi guys, welcome to Healthy Life Hack Channel. In today's video, we are going to discuss best home remedies. Before we start, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons as well as the notification bell to be updated to future health-related videos. Now, let's start. With so many people looking to save money, it is no wonder that home remedies are starting to see a rather significant increase in usage. What used to be simply a way to avoid going to the doctor has now turned into ways to save money, avoid doctors, use natural remedies, and also treat problems at home without the need for specialized care. The exact type of home remedy that is best for your needs will likely vary depending on exactly what your problem is and how you are trying to handle it. The good thing is that there are several things you can do to ensure that you are spending your time on the right efforts rather than wasting your time repeatedly. For most people, it is rather difficult to create their own home remedy. This is because the idea is that home remedies have to be extremely complex. Most people do not really realize just how simple it can really be to create a home remedy. If you are offered the chance to create a home remedy, you can discover that it really is easy to do. Many people are thrilled to learn that home remedies are also extremely effective, and by working towards a common goal, they can save money and feel better. The best home remedies are, of course, effective. However, this should be relative to your own experience. Some people have great luck with chicken noodle soup for a cold. Others, however, are repulsed at the very smell of the soup. This will have a significant impact on just how effective the remedy is for you. Trying to make a remedy fit your situation that is grossly inappropriate will never provide you the best benefits. But this does not mean that you should not devote the time to trying to find the most effective remedies, though other considerations should be what you are actually allergic to. For example, if you have a serious allergy to chlorine, you should avoid any home remedies that involve the use of chlorine. Struggling to just deal with your allergy for the benefit of a home remedy is never advised. Rather than trying to struggle along, you should work steadily to reduce the allergy and instead look for a different remedy that will not expose you to something that you are allergic to. This is a serious issue for some people, particularly if you have severe or near-fatal reactions to some allergens. Never take a gamble with your health while messing with your allergies. It is also extremely important to realize that typically home remedies can do many things. Saving your life if you have a terminal illness is not a strength of the home remedy, though. There will be a time in your life where it is much better to see a doctor. Knowing how to recognize these differences is extremely important and is something that you will not only need to know, but also must accept in order to have the best results. Trying to use a home remedy for acne prevention will do little to prevent or cure cancer if that is your actual problem. If you are not having any progress with the home remedy, then it is very important to start seeking help to ensure that you are getting the treatment you need. Home remedies can be wonderful as long as they are used appropriately. If you have a desire to really venture into the world of home remedies, it can be a lot of fun, but at the same time, it is extremely important that you be fully aware of all of the potential risks. If you devote ample time to research, you should find that your home remedy ventures can actually be a lot of fun. Just be very careful to ensure you are getting the biggest benefits possible. First, never cut corners while you are using a home remedy either. This could be a bad potential reaction that you might not be expecting. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video.